then I didn't even know how to also show my face. So gumiti lang ako ng konti. And then lumampas na nga siya ng konti nung bumalik at he extended his hand. Syempre nagulat ako. I shook his hand. He didn't say anything. He just looked at me straight in the eye and with a little smile. And so I smiled and I could only say, "Hi, sir."
How did you take that, ma'am? How do you interpret that handshake?
I take it positively in the sense that it could be a warm, friendly gesture, sort of a icebreaker. You know, it tried to dispel some notion that we are quote-unquote mortal enemies. when sa aking panig, alam ko naman na hindi ko siya pinipersonal at never ko siyang pinipersonal.